me as a teacher, encourage students to enjoy physics at school. They download the data. I encourage all young people to try and become involved in this society. They can look at the future, access some of the data, and try and ask them to become involved. So, to sum up, we have now discovered over 4,000 exoplanets in our part of the world. We think about 20 stars in our Milky Way galaxy, looking at the Earth type planet, in a habitable range.
Pretty.
Any one of these planets? Well, I think we are tantalizingly close to answering that question. But if I had to estimate, I'd use the words of Benjamin Franklin and say it's more certain than death and taxes. Thank you.
Thank you.